Hi guys and girls, I'm Obsidian Ant and welcome to 3306. This is where I take a look at the news and happenings in and around Elite Dangerous. This week, Frontier confirmed they have no plans for Galnet, Community Goals and Interstellar Initiatives to return. Elite Dangerous author Drew Wagar sets out to recount the events of Salome, and Cmdr Spatula returns to his Elite Dangerous series. Galnet, Community Goals and Interstellar Initiatives, all things that over the past few months have completely disappeared from the game. Now, in recent weeks, Frontier did clarify why this is. They clarified that it's down to resources, effectively, as most of the team is now working on the new era, the next paid update for Elite Dangerous, that's coming out at the end of the year. However, after being asked when Galnet and Community Goals and Interstellar Initiatives are about to return, Frontier came out and clarified the position here. They said, "There are no plans on returning Galnet news articles, Community Goals and Interstellar Initiatives at this time. If this does change, we will let you know." So basically, it seems that these things are not coming back. Now, Frontier didn't go into detail as to why they're not coming back. We can only assume that it's for the same reasons that they mentioned previously. And you can see on the screen right now their previous post explaining all of that. Now, quite naturally, this has led many people to really wonder what's going on and whether or not it actually confirms the game is in a so-called maintenance mode. The fact remains that either way, there is still development going on Elite Dangerous. We know that fleet carriers are coming this year, Frontier have again confirmed that. And also, there is a new paid update which Frontier have declared in their financials, which are a legal requirement here in the UK. So there clearly is a lot of development going into the game still. However, that doesn't really help with the current situation, which really does leave a lot to be desired. Ultimately, whilst Community Goals, Interstellar Initiatives and Galnet news articles were not something enjoyed by every single player in the game, they were nonetheless enjoyed by many thousands of players. And so ultimately, it's only natural that many players feel that it's yet one more thing that has been removed from the game, never to return. It's certainly a very disappointing situation then, as those things did add life to the game, and without them, the game is much worse off for it. But if I was to speculate here, and this is of course pure speculation, I'd be willing to bet that the reason these things have actually been removed, the real reason, is because of the new update coming towards the end of the year, and that ultimately these things may be redundant, they may not be needed in whatever form this paid update takes. Maybe whatever's going into it will supersede these and be better than the current iterations. But who knows, maybe that's just hopeful thinking. This week on the forums, Frontier also confirmed that the next patch update for Elite Dangerous will contain fleet carriers. It's also going to be a bug fix update, so both of these are going to be merged into one single update. A release date for this hasn't been given yet, however, Frontier have clarified that they will be arriving during the second quarter of this year. Drew Wagar, writer and official author for Elite Dangerous, has got a new livestream coming up, this time on the character of Salome. Now, for those of us who have been playing Elite Dangerous for a long time, we'll well remember this character and the events surrounding them. And for those of you who don't know about Salome, well, you're in luck. Drew Wagar is about to do a live stream discussing the character as well as the infamous events surrounding her. And do keep in mind that this is official Elite Dangerous lore and an official event that took place in the game 3 years ago. So it might be worth checking out for both players who were there at the time as well as for players who weren't there. Now, the live stream is set to take place at 8 p.m. UTC on Thursday over on Drew's Twitch channel. The link for that you can find in the video description. This week, Cmdr Spatula makes a return with his Elite Dangerous YouTube series. This time, his character wonders what's going on with Galnet, which in turn sends him off on a rather interesting mission. Now, if you've never actually watched Elite Dangerous before, it's well worth checking out, and he's full of Cmdr Spatula's trademark humour. The series is pretty long running at this point, but a lot of effort certainly goes into each episode. You can find a link to the episode in question in the video description below, along with a link to Cmdr Spatula's YouTube channel. That then brings us to an end of this episode of 3306. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys and girls next time.